That's one of the best feelings. It was always my dream to play for my country, and I participated in 2018, and luckily I am the winner for 2018 Super Miss India. International, I went for Mr. Landscape International. It was cause of the Rubaru, I was selected for that. It was a great experience over there. I tried my best, but I couldn't make it. Hopefully I will make it for the next time, with all your love and all your wishes.
Men's ke liye zyada exposure nahi hai aise fashion field mein, and Rubaru has been the oldest one. So what do you feel like being a part of it?
Being a part of it, like, we are promoting it to the next level. Like, we want Indians, that more male models come up. Like, it's just always been Miss India, and we are trying our level best to get the other male models, like, to participate for Mr. India and get the best results out of it.
Thank you.
इसमें क्या बोला, तो देख तो ले इसका ये पहले देखने के बाद देखने के बाद मजा आया। ये क्या चीज़ है, पूछ VIP जी आए हैं रोहित, there's a sense of timing, come in, you go and take some photos there. Roman Drape. It's called the Roman Drape by Rohit Verma.
You meant my brother Arya? Arya means Bandhu. Are you
ready? Rolling? Yeah. Chalo, aja idhar.
Bhaiya, you finish up your bite, na?
Chal aja. मुझे लगता है कि देखो जो आदमी है हम लोग, यानी हम तो अभी हमारा जो बोलते हैं जो उधर टाइम थोड़ा सा चले गया, हम लोग पैंटें शर्टें कुर्तियाँ पजामे ये सब पहनते पहनते निकल गए, पर अब मज़ा आता है जब कुछ उल्टा सा ड्रेप करके कुर्ता मिलता है, कुछ अलग चीज़ें लगी होती हैं। तो रोहित तो ऐसे कपड़े हमेशा पहनता है, तो रोहित के लिए इट्स लाइक द बैक ऑफ हिज हैंड, ही कैन मेक मेनी ऑफ दीज थिंग्स, बट इट्स वंडरफुल टू वॉच समथिंग डिफरेंट। आदमियों का भी विल अलग अलग होना चाहिए, खाली लड़कियाँ क्यों हमेशा। रोहित तो हमें, यानी इसके लिए जो भी बोलेगा कर ही लेते हम लोग, इसे कपड़े पहन लेते हैं, मज़ा आता है रोहित के कपड़े पहनने का, वो अलग अलग स्टाइल से कभी कभी आदमियों के भी बनाता है, लेकिन मेरे लिए हमेशा थोड़े से टाइट होते, पता नहीं क्यों, शायद मैं बड़ा हूँ ज़्यादा, बट आई थिंक ही इज़ डूइंग वेल एंड वी वेरी हैप्पी फॉर हिम, इट्स ऑलवेज प्लेजर, कोई भी रोहित हो, ये लोग का कोई इवेंट हो, एंड मिस्टर इंडिया देखना बहुत मज़ा, हम लोग मिस इंडिया तो हमेशा ही देखते रहते, मिस्टर इंडिया बहुत अलग से।
Chen, come in.
But Pankaj and me, being a cousin, we go long way, and he's a brother to me, and we have also got spiritual connections. We both follow one God, who is Lord Krishna, so we also connect very spiritually. So when he came out of this thought process, like, there was an incident which has happened to him a couple of years back, which has hit his ego very badly. So and that's the reason when he started Rubaru as a company, and he's been doing a wonderful job, because it's also a charity firm where they support, he and Sandeep are giving platform to a lot of beautiful guys from a very small town. So it's content with what I'm seeing that he's giving opportunity to people of man of tomorrow who has got a big dreams, who's staying in a small town. It doesn't matter that you don't have that much exposure. He goes to these places and selects them and give them this kind of beautiful platform. And obviously, a wonderful training amongst the top, you know, experts of our industry. So I think so. He's been doing very beautiful here.
As you had mentioned, how did this all start? How did the journey begin? Because you know, you don't get to see a platform for male models, for men especially. When it comes to fashion, it's all about women. It's all about glamour. So tell us your.
We started 16 years back, and we started from a small NGO park, and from there, from small states and then gone to national and international, and we are India's first organization who started the first male pageant for international, and we've been associated with more than 14 international pageants around the world. So we are the biggest and the largest male pageant in India right now. And we are doing very well. We have also been awarded internationally as the best Indian organization to host male pageant. So it's all about NGOs, it's all about whosoever wins. We also give an initiative to save girl child. And it's a small organization which has grown bigger, and it's a big family, and now Rohit is in. So definitely.
I think so, but next year you'll see them, it will be much more larger than bigger than this. You know, we're planning to do with Joy Gardens in next year. So we have to yet plan our things out, and you'll see we'll be having a lot of involvement, a lot of Bollywood stars coming in on the red carpet and giving the opportunity to these young guys who are in small town who don't get this exposure, and they've got a lot of potential behind it. So we are going to select one of them.
So how easy or difficult is it done in the middle of course, especially photographing and photography.
It's for male models,
is it the same? Of course, there are rounds of, but this is specifically predominantly for men. So how easy, how difficult, how different was it?
See, it's overall, see, the male contests have been happening in our country where we had a GLAAD, we had Mr. India before, but you know. But I think the charm of the male beauty contest was really, really was sinking. So thanks to Pankaj and Ruguru are giving a fresh thing. And of course, you know, every male and wants to be metrosexual. And plus, best thing about this contest is that we have got few of the handicapped people also walking in the show. It's not restricted to a guy who has six pegs and who has got good body and he can't walk. And I think so, encouragement to them. So I think so, he's doing a wonderful job. And I had a thoroughly, I enjoyed judging the show. I'm always in the back seat of the Ruguru, but my emotional support is Pankaj will be always there. And I wish him all the best. And yes, I'll be associated. I'm very, very happy to be part of Ruguru.
Pankaj, you also have a theme which is against, stop violence against women. So what is the
purpose? Registered its NGO in Haryana, and Haryana has the number of ratio about female feticides and all. So that's how the journey started. So we have an NGOs and a lot of associates, partners who help women to grow up, to learn something, and so that they are not dependent on anyone and they grow in their life. So that's why we always support Save Girl Child and female feticides.
Anything you'd like to add?
That's what Lord Pankaj and Rohit said. I totally agree with them. And my total support is with them so that they can grow up better than Ruguru. So next year we are going to do, that was Rohit said, we are going to do,
we'll be having much more,
the bigger
much
scale.
Like a very big, my plans are very different. We're, after this contest, I'm going to sit down with them, have a conversation, and like, you know, we'll make this contest larger than life.
2020 will be rocking.
Yeah, it will be very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
बहुत ही अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है फॉर ऑल द मेन. यूजली obviously you don't get a good platform to showcase their talent and go internationally. So I think Rubaru Mr. India is doing really well and they're coming up with good winners. So I'm looking forward to the Mr. Rubaru.
Passion for men, as we have heard, the oldest passion for men. So, what is your thought
about it? It's really good because they are growing day by day, and they have given such good winners in the previous years. And so, we all are looking for and all the very best for it.
Thank you so much.
यहाँ पर सब कुछ रोहित बोलो स्टार्ट तो करें, ये बाइक कब स्टार्ट होगा?
9 बजे
चालू कर रहे
हैं, 9 बजे
Divanshu, this is Shakti, and this is Amandeep.
Amandeep, I would firstly ask you, what's the experience been, participating in?
It was a great experience here in Rubaru Mr. India. It was a great platform which provide new upcoming models.
Thank you. What about you?
Really, the hospitality was awesome, and I would like to thank Pankaj sir and Rubaru Mr. India for giving me this biggest platform to, you know, showcase our talents.
So, any memory that you would take back with your entire experience?
We will take all the memories back from starting from the day one, the hospitality, the how we were treated, and the training and the grooming sessions were absolutely commendable. And I believe that what we came and what we leave will be a transformed person, and we have transformed into something really good. So we are highly, it's a thing of pride and honor for us to be a part of the Rubaru group.
What about you?
I found my mentor, Pankaj sir, and it's seriously very amazing company, and I tell you, this is 16 years, so Pankaj sir ka support hai abhi hamare sath, and like, good. Thank you.
It was obviously a wonderful experience. I am from Gujarat. Coming from there and experiencing this all thing was a very big thing for me. We have got all the good support from him, from Rubaru Group, from the whole team, and all the sponsors and organizers have done a great job with everything. It was fantastic. That's all I wanted to say.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Kash, come.
Hello. Yes.
Hello.
Yes sir, look here, look here.
Hold on, hold on. Yes sir,
just wait a little bit.
Sir, yahan par is camera.
Yes.
Thank you. Want to win? Because I think I can win.
You can.
Yes, I can.
I wish you all the best.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Just hold it one second. Thank you. I'm into my camera.
lot of homeboys to watch out for, so.
Do you have any favorites?
Not yet. Don't want to be biased.
It's very nice. I think you should have the
designer. I got one thing.
बहुत सभी हुआ करता था, अब वो भी बहुत अच्छे से बहुत ही पॉम्प एंड ग्लोर के साथ हो रहा है. तो ये सारी चीज़ें जो हैं, इंडिया इज़ कमिंग अप वेरी वेल एंड वेरी नाइसली अहेड इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ फैशन. इट इज़ ऑलवेज बीन अ वेरी प्रोमिनेंट, इट हैज़ ऑलवेज हेल्ड अ वेरी प्रोमिनेंट पोजिशन इन फैशन थैंक्स टू आर फर्स्ट मिस वर्ल्ड मिसेज यशोमती राय बच्चन. Then, of course, Sushmita Sen was Miss Universe and one of my favorite models. And then Priyanka Chopra, Lara Dutta. There have been number of people who have outshone a lot of other models and gone ahead. And Vidisha Kovate or Madhu Sapre or Milind Soman have been so internationally acknowledged people that whenever I come for a fashion show, I feel very nice. And well, I come from the background of fashion because I used to be a fashion designing teacher. So it's always good to be where fashion is. मैं बहुत सिंपल एंसेंबल किया है कॉर्सेट विद अ लॉन्ग इंडियन स्कर्ट. सो आई जस्ट वांटेड टू गो इन टू वेस्टर्न बट मोर ऑन द इंडियन साइड. एंड आई वोर दिस अफगानी झुमकास और ज़्यादा एक्सरसाइज नहीं किया अपने आप को, बस इतना सिंपल येट सटल करने की कोशिश करके थोड़ा कुछ डिफरेंट करने की कोशिश की. इस इवेंट में मोस्टली फैशन इवेंट्स में पीपल कम इन वेस्टर्न. आई वॉन्ट टू कम इन समथिंग दैट रिप्रेजेंट्स माई कंट्री.
The boys who are performing over there, who are winning the titles, are getting very ahead in their lives. They're getting a lot of new opportunities. So it's a very good platform for promoting new talent.
So as we know that this is the only event, the oldest
one, and it's the best part of the world. No, jitne zyada hoenge, utne unki authenticity kam hoegi. Jaise ye main hai, so everyone looks forward to this one. And winning this one ka matlab bhi hota hai ki you get better chances in life. There are many titles, then uska importance kam ho jayega. So I feel ki ye main title hai, to iska fayda bhi zyada hai.
Okay ma'am, tomorrow
the Maharashtra Day, what would you say regarding that? Jai Maharashtra, first of all. And very proud to be a Maharashtrian. And all people who come here in Maharashtra, they are accepted and loved by Maharashtrians. So I feel there is place and opportunities for everyone to make their life, to make their careers. And Maharashtra welcomes everyone. So it's Jai Maharashtra for the first week. Thank you.
Sab iske kharche mein Yes, I'm honored to be hosting the show, yaar. You know, I always thought I'll go on the stage of Mr. India. Never had the height, never had the weight also, but I thought probably with this height and this weight, the only way I could be on the stage if I was hosting the show. Jokes apart, I'm really honored to be associated with such a prestigious title. It's one of the oldest titles we have in the country, 16th year. It has given maximum number of you know, prestigious models for international talent hunts as well. So this is the biggest platform, yaar. So ये तो मतलब मजे की बात है मेरे लिए. मेरे लिए बड़े फख्र की बात है कि मैं एसोसिएट हो रहा हूं.
Do you hardly have any male pageants in India? Like this is one of the biggest ones.
Absolutely. So, देखिए मैं ये कहता हूँ कि the glamour industry revolves around a lot of women.
they surely deserve it. But it's great, thanks to Pankaj and his team. They put the spotlight on men as well. It's also one of the very few pageants and also one of the most credible ones. You know, the key word is credible, because pageants are very many, but how credible? So the fact is that this is one of the most credible ones. It's fantastic, and I wish everybody. I saw the models, I met them. They all look fabulous, they look fit. They're really groomed well. I think the team's done really well. They've trained them hard, and I think it's going to be a great show. Thank you.
So, sir, Gunjan is hosting. Gunjan sir is hosting the show today. So, what do you want to say about
it? I'm very excited because Gunjan, Rohit introduced me to Gunjan, and it's a really pleasure to have Gunjan on board. And definitely, just to start, we're going to have a long journey ahead.
We're going to have a
long journey with international events also, for sure.
Yes.
So, you have any message for Pankaj sir?
When he called up, I said, yaar, I don't know you. I don't want to work with you. He said, bhai, I'm sending you a check. I looked at the check and I said, oh my god, I want to. No, I'm just kidding. I met him for the first time. We spoke and I knew that he is one of those most credible people in the industry. Very hardworking, very genuine, very humble. And the moment we spoke, I said, let's do it, bro. Let's do it.
Yes.
Lots coming up. Ab kaam pe jana hai. Thank you.